What's up, YouTubers? This is your boy, Big Metroid Fan 12, coming to you with another video game review. And this time, I'm reviewing the game Mega Man 2, which was released on the NES by Capcom. And this is the direct sequel to the first Mega Man game that was released also on the NES. Now, the plot of the game is that after his defeat in the first Mega Man game, Dr. Wily built 8 robot masters of his own to pretty much defeat Mega Man, you know what I'm saying? And the robot masters in the game are pretty much Airman, Crashman, Metal Man, Bubble Man, Heat Man, Wood Man, Flash Man, and Quick Man. And you gotta fight through their stages, which is 8 and all, you know what I'm saying? And pretty much the main gimmick of Mega Man, pretty much the franchise on the NES going into the Super Nintendo Mega Man games is that once Mega Man beats a Robot Master, he gains the Robot Master's power, then he'll use it on another Robot Master and all that, you know what I'm saying? And pretty much you can go in technically any order you want to, but because it's non-linear that way, but if you start off with kind of like Heat Man's stage first, it's going to be a lot harder to get through that stage, you know what I'm saying? So there's like certain robot masters that you want to tackle first. I would say Metal Man or Air Man will be the two, will be the two that you want to start off with, you know what I'm saying? It could be either or, you know what I'm saying? But the one you want to start off with is Metal Man first, because his weapon, the Metal Blade, is the strongest weapon out of all of the weapons that you take from a Robot Master. You know what I'm saying? You can pretty much after you do that, you can go after like Bubble Man, Heat Man, you know what I'm saying, Wood Man, like Air Man, you know what I'm saying, all that, you know what I'm saying. So if you go in that particular order, followed by Crash Man, Flash Man, and Quick Man, it'll be like a lot easier doing that, you know what I'm saying. Like I said, starting with Metal Man first, you know. Now, in all, Mega Man 2 has 14 stages. This includes the 8 Robot Masters and Dr. Wily's castle, which is divided up into 6 sections, you know what I'm saying? And in Area 5 of Dr. Wily's castle, you pretty much face the Robot Masters a second time, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So once you beat them on their own stages, it's nothing to it when you meet them again, you know what I'm saying? And once you defeat all 8 of them the second time, you pretty much face Dr. Wily. You know what I'm saying, the first time he'll be in this ship where you have to destroy the first front end of the ship, then you got to destroy the ship entirely, then you have to face him pretty much a second time and all that, you know what I'm saying. And once you face him a second time, you pretty much have to use the bubble head against the alien armor suit that he uses, you know. Now, as far as the Robot Masters themselves, all of them have their own method of attack and their own weaknesses too, you know. One example would be Heat Man. The weapon that you can use against him is pretty much the bubble lead, and if it's on normal difficulty, all you have to do is hit him 3 times and he's done. Another example would be Wood Man, and the best weapon against him would be the atomic heat from the weapon you take from the Heat Man's, you know. That one full blast in a normal difficulty is a one hit kill against Wood Man and all that, you know what I'm saying. Heat Man's attacks is pretty much like I said, the atomic heat, while Wood Man attack is the leaf shield, you know what I'm saying. Now, the other weapons you can use against Wood Man is the Metal Blade and the Crash Bombs, but the Atomic Heat and Full Blast is pretty much the most effective weapon against him, you know what I'm saying? So these are just a couple of examples of the robot masters where their weaknesses, you can use it against them, you know what I'm saying? Now, The items in Mega Man 2 are the 1-ups, the energy tank, the large energy refill, the small energy refill, the large weapon refill, the small weapon refill, you know. Now, as far as the graphics and the design of Mega Man 2, it's pretty much excellent, you know what I'm saying? It's very top-notch, you know what I'm saying? And it pretty much has a good, solid color palette, you know what I'm saying? Now, the controls and gameplay are very good, you know, and it's pretty much better than the first Mega Man game in that it's more fluid, you know. And as far as the soundtrack is concerned, it is Mega Man 2 soundtrack is one of the best soundtracks that was put on the NES game, you know what I'm saying. It's pretty epic, you know what I'm saying. I would say it's I'll say if you were to put together of videos and the title of it was the top 10 NES soundtracks, Mega Man 2 would be on there, you know. Now, people consider Mega Man 2 pretty much the best Mega Man game in the franchise, you know what I'm saying? Something I would I would agree with. It's definitely probably most likely the best Mega Man game on the NES, definitely. Now, and another thing about Mega Man 2 is pretty much set the standard for the Mega Man games that came behind it, you know what I'm saying? Definitely the platformer ones, you know. Now, I would definitely recommend it to anybody that's a retro gamer or anybody who is a fan of the Mega Man franchise and all that, you know what I'm saying? And any gamer that's whether they're Mega Man fan or not, I'll just recommend it for anybody to play, you know. As far as the score, I definitely give Mega Man 2 a 10 out of 10 because they did a lot of things right, you know what I'm saying, in terms of the music, gameplay, the graphics, color palette, everything, you know what I'm saying. Now, if you like Mega Man 2, don't hesitate to mention it in the comment section of the video. If it's your favorite, don't hesitate to mention that either. If there's other games in the Mega Man franchise that you like as much as Mega Man 2, you can pretty much mention that too. If you have any like gripes with it, you can mention that too. Now, with that being said, if you like this video, don't hesitate to click the thumbs up button, and don't forget to subscribe. This is your boy Big Metroid Fan 12 signing off.